What's up, everyone? This is Ryan here. Today I just want to do a talking video of this Chassis Slash two-wheel drive truck. Now, at some point, I hope I get this thing fixed at some point, because I want to get this thing used again, because this thing's been sitting here for like months and months, but I know, because the motor is dead on this thing, but you can see how much I did this thing, and you can tell the motor is dead completely, you can tell this thing has been used almost quite a bit, because if you look at this thing right here, surprisingly, you don't see anything like this there, because you're getting inspected how this thing's been quite a lot of use on this thing, but it's like you don't know how expected this thing right here is actually, because it's definitely more expected in this thing right here is actually, because not only because the weight is exactly on this thing, but it's definitely how much expected this thing you can see, but I wish the body wasn't cracked on this thing, but it's been like that ever since we had it back in January. But it's not a bad looking machine right here. And you can see, this thing right here surprisingly has been used almost quite a bit, but I'm hoping some point this month we'll get this thing fixed. I'm hoping we'll get it fixed, but you know.